I've been alone in my thoughts. Can't feel this void between us. I cannot stand losing you, whoa, whoa. All these feelings intertwined, oh. Fighting the urge to reach out.
Morning, guys. It is Saturday morning, Saturday the 2nd of July. Mr. Ross Byrne is in the house. It is show day, so we just had Salah in this morning for check-ins. He's gone to get tanning. It's a little bit different today in terms of timings because normally these European shows run relatively early for men's physique in a lot of the men's classes. Classic physiques this morning, but men's physique's actually on in the early hours of the evening. I think they're probably going to be at like 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock-ish. So there's no pre-judging finals, it's just all one round. It'll be judging comparisons and then call-outs and then overall after that. It's a relatively short space of time it'll all happen in, but it is later in the day that it happens in general. Harv and Danielle are on the way. I think Clear's coming over in a bit as well for check-ins. And yeah, just obviously everyone's been through their own individual processes for the last 48 hours in terms of loading. Everyone's like eaten up above baseline. Moving into today, and today really is just about maintaining the look. If it needs to be corrected based on this morning's look, then it's going to be corrected. But realistically, you know, 9 times out of 10, people are going to wake up on the morning on show day because you've trialed this stuff before and corrected it and refined it. And it's just about holding that look through the day. So the easier part is today, but obviously it's just keeping your mind in the right place, keeping nerves at bay, because that's going to send the body south most of the time. And it's keeping level-headed in that situation. So we'll just drip feed food in across the day. We'll drip feed water in across the day. Some have got longer to wait than others. Bikini girls are going to wait quite a while. Men's physique guys are going to wait quite a while. Men's classic physique are going to be on quite soon. So yeah, just getting everyone checked in. Salah's on the run this morning. Some interesting feedback in terms of the men's physique judging this weekend, in terms of what they want to see, which is a lot more simple than, you know, some people might perceive, which should be really interesting to see. So I think we're going to be able to match that criteria relatively well with Maz and Amelia being the center focus of the judging panel today. And yeah, Harv just checked in on WhatsApp. He's coming over now. He's 98 kilograms, so we're 1.7 kilograms heavier than we were at the regional, and he's just a sharp. It's going to be really interesting today. Really, really interesting. We've got Matthias, who's just decided to compete yesterday. He's now competing, which he's going to check in a sec, which should be interesting because he's going to be full as a house. Show day, we'll take you guys through it. And thanks for watching. And we'll tune in a bit. What are you doing this, then going down after that?
To get some food ready.
Let's run this as you would post on stage as well, based on those comments.
Yeah,
do that. Literally said, if you're not in your pose, you're wasting your time. So let's go, how many seconds is that in that front pose?
3 or 4.
I hold for like 6.
Just rinse it.
6 slow seconds in your head. Transition to the rear, do the same.
Yeah.
Transition to the front.
Yeah.
Let's do that now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, transition. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, transition. Yeah, 6 seconds would be perfect.
Yeah.
Just so you're not rushing that pose. Because he wants to see composure.
Yeah.
Hit your pose and stay there.
Yeah.
And they also said, in the comparisons, when you're in your line,
yep,
once you hit the pose, don't reset it when you've hit it.
Okay.
So your front pose would literally just stay there,
yep,
and you just hold that all day long. There.
Yeah.
That's all it is.
That's fine. Yeah.
Relax, stay there the whole time.
Yeah.
So you know when people like reset, it's almost like you take a breather,
yeah,
for a couple of seconds,
yeah,
and then hit it again.
Yeah.
Just, he said, if you can't hold your pose, you can't pose.
No, that's fine, yeah. I was trying to use one of my cross trainer. Just literally just hold.
Yeah.
Talk to you, literally walk it. Like just hold it and stuff.
Front pose effortless.
Yeah.
Rear pose, bang. Don't reset it. Front pose straight back in.
Yeah.
Hold.
I'll set first meal, we'll have that first bit, and then just do 90 minutes later when you get back.
We've only got two squares left.
Okay.
So, obviously, you can have that.
Yeah. So, we're going to go rice or cream rice and then jam and honey for you.
Jam and honey, yeah. Or, I found some chocolate rice cakes.
Okay.
I can show you the macros on them. Yeah. If you want, we can go with them and stuff. If you'd rather just keep to the food we've got, used.
That's fine.
We can go with that. I'm good with that.
That's fine. Yeah, cool. All right. Yeah, nice. Good. Nice, D. Really good reset and go again. So, Matthias, this morning we just run a very unconventional peak. We basically had, we only decided he was competing yesterday, so we had his base start yesterday as normal. He trained in the morning, and then I think when he was in the gym with Elson and a couple of the other pros, I think he was probably standing in beside the other lads. He was like, actually, I look right here. So in the spur of the moment, he ended up registering for the show, and now he's competing today. He is 7 weeks out from Romania, but he's going to do today and see what happens. He's got incredible shape and structure, like men's physique, that's through and through. Like, this is just, you know, this is men's physique epitomized. It's just condition wise, we're obviously not anywhere near as sharp as we could have been for the show in 7 weeks. But again, we'll see what happens today, seize the moment and the opportunity, and see what happens later. But at the end of the day, it's stage time as well, you know, and that's not to be shunned at any point, especially on a big stage like this. So, I gave him a little bit of food last night. We're going to eat into the show today, keep water consistent. Like, what is normal day-to-day routine would be going into a training session, because he looks really good when he trains at the moment on his normal diet. Replicate that as much as we can on stage and go from there.
Amy and Emilia, yeah?
Yeah, and you spoke to both of us for ages.
Emilia, you're on top of the world.
Okay. Yeah.
It's good, Harry. It's a real good. That's it. We're hinging into this a little bit more. There you go. Good. Our back is tucked in as well. Okay. You are perfect. You're perfect.
Happy?
I'm delighted. You couldn't do that. You know, we have loads of time to just run for a bit more food as well. Because obviously with a later stage time, fluid, food, fullness, three Fs, yeah, they're the big ones. Yeah. It's still hot and it's hot in there,
yeah.
You know, so we need to just make sure that we're just keeping things topped up. So I think getting a bit of food in you now, because that water's flushed off from yesterday, it's gone. Overnight, that's just going to pull back a little bit more. So now this is the case of kind of controlling that.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean that we control water to the point where you're not taking any.
Yeah.
It means that we control fluid, you know, that kind of way. So it's going to be a case where keeping your water relatively normal, probably somewhere between kind of, what'd you say, Cal, maybe 2 to 3 over the course of the next couple of hours? Somewhere around that. Yeah, I agree. somewhere around that kind of time, I'd say. And then we'll just top up as needed. And then once we get kind of roughly 2-3 hours out, it's just going to be little top-ups of just, you know, simple sugars, rice cakes, jam, that kind of thing. But as of right now, you're absolutely money. Like, literally, it's perfect. And it's all you. Well done. Good job. You're brilliant. Feeling good?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, you should be.
I woke up feeling really good as well.
Yeah.
I've been quite stressed this week about it.
Yeah.
And
when did you feel that stress dropped off? Because you can tell it dropped off.
We've been arguing all week.
I would say things to her. This is common. Carol and over here. I'd say things to her. I'd be like, it's this, it's that, it's this. It's like, it's not. Carol would be the same thing. She's like, I told you.
Yeah.
What are we thinking time wise now?
Still on break now.
Outside, yeah. I had the rice cakes and everything, but I just slept. Yeah. Because I blow very quickly from food in general, kind of.
Yeah,
but I'm still very tight. Yeah, I feel tight.
You're pumped well now.
Yeah,
you're pumped
well.
Lap shot.
Yeah, remember a one day prep system.
Yeah, I do feel quite tight.
It's pumped you up hard, but it's actually doing that.
Yeah.
I think if you push a lot of blood through your chest, I think you'll stay.
I keep saying it because he's getting really in his head.
I've added as well, I've added arm rods and stuff. And
yeah,
so it's just something that.
I think because of the arm rods, you could see people looking at it and pointing
at it. Yeah, I had someone in the audience like pointing at it, and since then I'm like,
I get you.
Find it easier when
that when you quarter off, make sure your shoulders don't round too far forward.
Yeah, yeah. Keep them further
back. You're stoned by a bee.
Yeah.
Yeah, the, what we were just saying then was the, like, maybe the chap in white shorts looks like small waist like that.
Yeah.
And then at the front there, when he hits that front pose there, we probably should have got that in that a little bit quicker. But
yeah, and I feel like when he's forward at the elbow, that's exactly what I said to him. I said, you're forward when you should be up.
Yeah. So you probably feel your chest a little bit more because you're like rotating in, but I think just staying a little bit taller.
Because the chest is there.
Yeah, yeah.
Again, it's that subconscious, you know, the way that he's.
So look where his shoulders are?
Yeah.
Like almost back, wide. And then we're just a little bit further forward. It's a tissue, like you want more muscle.
That's what I'm saying. You know, his biceps, my biceps are bigger than this guy. He doesn't have any arms.
The fullness today, 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Posing, I think we can get a little better.
Yeah.
In terms of like easing in. Once you hit that first pose, it's relaxing.
You know what it is? It's being confident in your physique enough to know that it's there.
Yeah, yeah.
And Salah has never done a show where he's so confident in his physique.
Yeah. Like now, when I see the body, I say, like, no, I don't have to push it.
No.
That's hard, you can just, you know.
There's a fullness in the muscles there.
Yeah.
Whereas before, potentially you're posing hard to try and bring it out.
Yeah. That's true.
Thank you. Danieli, and that's all for the individuals. Turn around, face the back.
There you go, Daniel.
Come on, Daniel.
Where's the ball? Come on. There you go, Daniel.
Third place, the bronze medal, goes to number 100, Cleo Ari. Second place in the silver medal goes to Antonieta Costolino.
Let's go, team!
First place in the gold medal goes to our winner, Daniele Patmo.
Come on, Daniel.
We filming?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, job done. Nobody turned pro at the end. Oh, that was good. What happened then? Talk it from the start. Talk through yours first.
So initially we had Nathan McLaren up for novice class,
yeah,
and he took the win. So that was really, really good. Nathan, the last couple of weeks that were super, super tough on kind of the prep front and family front and kind of everything in between. So he pulled it out of the bag and caught the dub, and we're going to move into an improvement period now. Let him settle down for a bit, let him catch up with his family, and then move into trying to knock on the door for a card in the next year or two. So super happy with the results. Super happy with everything coming back. Just a good start to the day.
And then what?
I'm the nearly pro coach. No, we had men's physique. Salah came fourth. We're doing Portugal next week. I'll get a hand to pop up some photos of this year to last prep. He's improved a lot, but there's still refinements needed to be made. This was like a bit of a jump in and see show, because he's got, we're going to do Finland in 3 weeks, so we'll do Portugal rest week and then Finland, which should be good. But what's happened with that look? We had Big Harv and Matthias in class tall motherfuckers, and that was second and third, so pretty happy with that as well. And then Cleo won novice.
Yeah, so me and Cleo, we came originally, it was a big class for us, the big target was true novice, and Cleo came and smashed it, top placing. We then jumped into actual novice B as well to see kind of where we stood. We took top two in that again, and then open class we took top three in her first European Open. So Cleo is an exceptional athlete with crazy, crazy potential. So we're going to give her a couple of days to see what she wants to do. We'll potentially move towards the British, potentially move out to a bit of an improvement period, just take advantage of the fact that we know how far she can go. But for now, it's been a sick day. She's happy, I'm happy. She pulled it out of the bag, and it's all around smiles.
What class were you, D? Class?
Class F.
And currently mini egg.
We have a champion.
Exactly.
Class F beginning champion.
So. One pizza slice deep.
One pizza slice deep. Delta's are filling out. So we're now doing Portugal. Both of them doing Portugal. Both of them are going to turn pro next week. And potentially the British after that, if needed.
Needed, Let's get it.
That's game plan. That's the game plan. It's both an improved look after the regional for both
of you.
I think for you we just needed that dig out the hole before we left, and it worked well. I think for you that was pretty drastic in terms of the changes.
Totally ridiculous.
Like, what was the weight difference between regional and this one? Like 2 pounds?
Not huge. It was regional was 48.6. Today I was 47.9.
Yeah, but like, visually drastic changes.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was awesome. On to Portugal.
Six days out.
But first, we're going to eat your burger. So we'll probably tune in a bit, but thanks for watching. And that's a wrap for the show. Peace.
Peace out. Fat Trance.